Cut me to shreds, but I still don't believe this is the end.